You know, there are water filters that you can use repeatedly. So these are what I'll refer to as pitcher filters that are less than $100. Now, keep in mind that that's a one-time purchase except for the replacement of the filters, which fortunately doesn't have to be done too often. The one that I found that is, at least by my read, of the lowest possible cost. So this is the so-called clearly filtered water pitcher with affinity filtration.